On the boys' side, Northeast Indiana is having a pretty strong showing at the Indiana Junior Open Championships in West Lafayette. Leo High School grad Justin Hicks is your stroke play champion, shooting 10 under par for the two-round tournament. Meanwhile, Bishop Dwenger's Alex Holder and Fairfield's Braden Miller finishing in second and third, respectively. And on Friday, Hicks and Miller are both going to compete for the match play championship. I'm Josh Egan, and that's your local sports report.